Hello, I am Venice from venicepsychic.com and welcome to my channel. I wanted to make a video so long time ago, like a couple of days ago. I put it on a short talking on Instagram yesterday, but I said, let me do it for you, for those who don't follow me on Instagram. So I'm going to talk about, what's the name of that girl again? I forget. Halyna Hutchins, who have been killed accidentally on the film set. She was a producer, if I understand. And Alec Baldwin have been giving a shot, a gun to fire. And the gun was loaded with a bullet. So, this is not an accident, guys. It's a murder. Why the motive? What I sense as the first place, let me go on her. Even she passed away, I can still pick up her personality, how people was seeing her. I think she was miserable with her staff. First of all, very miserable, like a grumpy, you know, those kind of boss, grumpy or aggressive or very strict. From the vision of others, it was perceive her like this. Actually, people have perceived me like this when I was boss, and. Which wasn't true. I was just strict. But I think she was beyond strict, and some of them hate her, and I think she could fire people like this on her mood, like you know, sorry, I have my dog. You do like poops, her head flip up. For me, it's I don't know if it's a revenge or something like this, but there is a lot of parameters, things who make some people don't want her anymore. And some people are very crazy. Or, you know, you get fired or you get something. You can just, okay, move on. But not everybody can think like this, okay? And you can have, don't like somebody or be jealous about somebody because maybe of their love life or something like this. Just move on, it's fine. Move on, there's plenty of other people, guys. So, but unfortunately, what I sense, she have been murdered, assassinated. It was a planned thing, it wasn't like an accident. I'm so sorry, I don't get accident at all. So, whatever you think, please let me know. Because this is what I think. Well, it's raining, I'm not going to say her, and I have my worries somewhere here. Okay, so thank you for watching me, but it's not a murder. It's not Alec Baldwin either who killed her, okay? It's one of her staff member, crew staff, okay? It was intentional in my head. I'm so sorry. Maybe police will find out. But for me, it was intentional, okay? It's that I have in my head. I can't get it out. Okay, thank you. Bye. Sorry for the loss.